All right, here we go. Ready?
All right, so here we are at Gold's Gym, the Mecca in Venice, California. My wife, Stephanie Rowe.
I don't know who this guy is.
Our first 8-week challenge winner, Jason.
Yay!
This man lost 2 different human beings and totally kicked ass. And then he joined us along with our second 8-week challenge and was in the running again
he's lost
top
a total,
6.
Total of 80.
No, 77 pounds.
Close to 80 pounds. Yeah. 77 pounds. In a matter of 16 weeks, which is absolutely amazing.
He lost a 13-year-old. So I'm going to put these through to a back and bicep workout because I can't do diddly squat. And I'm going to kill them. And then we are going to go pound some food and do the exact opposite as a nutritionist and trainer should do. But we're going to get down on some grub and have ourselves a good old time. So let's get after it. Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. When the morning comes, and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, no, that means I'll have to leave. Well, it's eating me up inside, but we run our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, no, that means I'll have to leave.
I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this, I think that you'll be happier, I want you to be happier. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, no, that means I'll have to leave. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, no, that means I'll have to leave.
I don't want to hear you talk about it anymore.
but how are we to know that these are the days that bind you together forever? And these little things define you forever.
As bad like a boom. Bring that ass back like a boom, 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 boom. Bring that ass back like a boom, 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 boom.
So we wrapped up our workout, back and biceps. Proud of Jason, he kicked some ass today, pushed hard, never quit. The wife, she always kills it. And now we didn't fight.
No.
And we didn't fight. We didn't fight once. That's probably the first video we did. We didn't fight at all. So put that on the calendar.
Yeah.
It is August 30th. So, and we are at my favorite place in the world, 26 Beach, to get the most amazing burgers, appetizers. Really just their burgers are freaking awesome, but they have like crazy French toast for their brunch. The menu is so thick, anything you want, but the only thing I ever try is the burgers because they're that amazing. So we are gonna go get our grub on. I'm gonna show this dude who lost 77 pounds how to really eat.
How to gain those 77 pounds right back.
In one meal.
Yeah. Honestly, I think this is the only cheat meal I'm going into with the mentality of not being stressed out about having a cheat meal.
Last week
was good.
Yeah.
But the fact that I'm leaving on Saturday to hike 200 miles, I'm like, oh, fuck it, I'm gonna eat whatever I want
right
today.
Right.
Yeah, I think I'll be fine.
I think you're right.
All right, so let's go chat.
I'm the image of you being with someone else. Well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right.